Alex and welcome to a brand new quick tip from JANUS Engineering. I'm sure you already know dark mode from your cell phone, but did you know that you could have the same mode when using softwares on your computer? I'll show you exactly how you can do it in Siemens NX now.
And as you can see, our interface is already in the dark screen mode. This means that when I go to create a new operation, this dialog box is in the dark scheme, as well as when we select the operation itself and that dialog box opens, this is going to be in the dark screen veil as well. So how do we change this? First, we are going to go to Menu, Preferences, and then User Interface. You can also activate this by using the shortcut Control plus and 2. So what exactly is this User Interface preference purpose? Well, we can go in and we can change all of our settings inside of here. For instance, instead of our regular ribbon style up at the top up here, we could change it to this slim ribbon. Once we hit apply, we see that our ribbon bar is now being slimmed down to no words, only icons. If we uncheck that box and apply again, it's going to return to our usual settings. What else can we do in here? Let's look at the roles. We've talked about the roles before on here and how to create and use these individual roles. You can find that by clicking the small icon up here. Let's return to our dark theme that we were talking about today. For this, we go into Theme, and then as you can see, our theme is already set to dark. We can change it back to light and then hit apply. This is the recommended setting. When we do so, we get the default light type in here that you're probably used to seeing. There's also an option to use light gray settings, which is a combination of the two settings. But let's go back to the dark settings and click apply again. Now our NX is set to dark.
As you saw, NX makes it extremely easy to switch the user interface from light to dark. If you're looking for even more tips on how to change and manipulate your interface, take a look at the video in the description. Before you go, don't forget to leave us a like and subscribe to our page for more NX quick tips. I'll see you next time.